8.2 adults in America have dysthymus disorder or major depressive disorder.
You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give in.
Run out.
The thalamus receives and sends messages from our five senses. Things come across unappealing if levels of serotonin are decreased.
Whenever I look back on the best days of my life, I think I saw
the hypothalamus affects our blood pressure, thirst, and hunger, so lacking serotonin affects our appetite.
For someone that I never knew.
The hippocampus is our file cabinet of memories. When our brain isn't getting the proper supply of serotonin, we have trouble learning and retaining knowledge. The amygdala is the button of our anger and calmness levels. Without serotonin, we have problems controlling our anger and stress levels. The cerebellum controls our posture, balance, and our muscles. Serotonin deficiency causes failure to fulfill everyday tasks and sports.
I never had a summer of 69. Never had a cherry balance of my own.
The cerebrum is the thinker of our whole body. It's what helps us solve problems, make decisions, remember our fondest memories, along with communication skills. Malfunctions of the production of serotonin and concentration goes out the window. Depression is a serious illness, and when it's not taken care of, can cause the thoughts of suicide. To keep our minds and our bodies strong, we must talk to people, keep ourselves hydrated, and take SSRIs, serotonin selective reuptake inhibitors.
But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. Somebody to me.